Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'll be reading the story Stop the Machine. Stop the Machine. What are you doing, Clank? What are you doing with those plastic bottles, Clank? Ben asks, where are you taking them? To Grandpa's van, says Clank. Can we help you? Ask Mars. Yes, please, says Clank. You can open the door, the van doors for me. Grandpa's and Rudy's come outside too. Grandpa paused at the empty bottles. We are taking them to the recycling center. He said, maybe they can be a new plastic chair or a new plastic toy. Wow, ask Ben. Come to the recycling center with us and see Grandpa's tells the boy. The machines are very fantastic. Soon Grandpa the three children and lots of plastic bottles are in the van. Let's go, says Grandpa. Clank starts the van. Then when the van stops, it is a new place with lot of big machines and trucks. We here, says Roses. Grandpa goes and talks to a woman from the recycling center. Her name is Kim. Please, can we see the machine? He asks. Okay, says Kim. On one of the machine of lots of cans and moving on a big belt. There are steel cans and aluminum cans. Kim says she points at a big matter above the belt. We use that big magnet to take out the steel cans. Wow, says Ben. Then Kim takes them to the machine for plastic bottles. A truck is putting bottles on a big belt. What's this? Kim says, a machine at the top of the belt rakes the bottles into very small pieces. But when we can use those little pieces to make new things. Sorry about my noise, because my sister is playing in my room here. Yeah. Go outside little. I want to take a photo of this, says Musk. He takes out his cell phone, but his house key is in his pocket too. The key falls out of his pocket. Oh no, says Musk. What's wrong, says Kim. My house key was in the jeans, says Musk. But now it's under those bubbles.
Bottles.
On her phone, Kim speaks to the man in the recycling center's office. Please stop machine number two. When the machine stops, they look at the belt. How can we find my key there? Ask Musk. This is very small. I have an idea, says Roses. Grandma and Kim go with Roses. When Frank learns about the key, he has an idea too. He runs to the van. He pushes a red button and then, wow, says Musk, the van's small. Clank jumps out of the van. Again, and I'm small too. Now I can find the key. Musk. Clank is small and so it's easy for him to move under the plastic bottles. Soon, Clank sees the key. That was easy, the robot says. Now I can give Musk his key. Oh no! The belt is moving again. The key is in Clank's arm, so he can't use his hands. When the belt moves faster, and Clank falls, there is a big plastic bottle behind him. Help! Shout Clank. I'm in a bottle. Clank is scared. I can't climb. Out and Ben and Musk can't hear me. He thinks I'm getting closer and closer to the machine at the top of the belt. That machine rocks the bottles, the plastic bottles, into little pieces. I don't want to be lots of little pieces. Ben and Musk are scared too. Turn off the machine, shout Ben, please. But the man in the office can't hear them. What can we do? Ask Musk. Clank's on that belt. It's taking him to the machine at the top. Then Ben and Musk hear a track behind them. Kim is driving it. His roses and grandpa runs to the boys. This was my idea, says roses. The truck has a big magnet on it. It can pick up your key mask. Clangs on the belt too, says Ben. He's small. And the belt moving again, says Musk. We can't stop it. Quick, says Roses. The magnet can pick up Clank too. Teams move the track so the market is above the belt. Then the keys flies up and hit the magnet. Then Clank flies up too. We have him, says Grandpa. Musk is happy to have his key again. Clank is on Rose's arm, her hand. Thank you, Rose shouts. Clank. Grandpa is happy too. He's good to recycle, he says, but we don't want to recycle you, Clank. And the end. Bye bye. See you again. Remember, thank you.